Back at it. You know what's up? Let's get it cracking. You already watched this. Alright. Changed some things when I ended the last episode. Or no, I didn't. Oh yeah.
What a lightweight.
Let's see. Alright, I'm fine with this. Got a Letterman jacket I stole. You know what I'm saying? Oh, so now I need to go to sleep. Alright. And Bucky.
Galloway ought to be fired. That hack doesn't know poetry from his butt.
Defend Bucky. I'll play Defend Bucky since it's right here.
Sorry.
Hate escort.
Out. Stop, Gary. Trying to watch this.
Ah, swim team. Intellectual stuff. So, tell me, Petey, do you like watching the girls in their swimming costumes? Does that fuel your filthy little fantasies?
Gary, just get out of the way.
Oh, Marion, show me your breaststroke again. Or, wait, do you like the boys on the team?
Yeah, right, Gary.
Which is it, Petey?
I see you guys are getting along as usual.
I'm just toughing him up.
Ow.
Turning him into a man or a woman or
Gary, you ain't right, dog.
Hey, Jimmy. Hey,
just
Petey.
A little something suspect.
Ah, peace stain. Good to see you.
Listen, Jimmy, I need a favor. Bucky went to the auto shop to get some parts for his science projects.
Hold up, I gotta stop you right there. You got money?
Please.
Why don't you go yourself?
I've got homework. Okay, I'm frightened. And I've got a weak bladder. Oh, I think the bullies might have gotten him. Please, I'll pay.
I say do it. It's a good chance to show Russell who's in charge around here. Now run along, pee stain, before you mark the carpet. Yes. We've got to take care of Russell and his boys. Then, after that, take care of all the other cliques. Soon, this school will be ours.
I don't want the school.
Yeah, well, I do, pal, and I intend to get it. Now go help that dork.
And what are you gonna do?
I've got planning to do.
Barking orders, dog, before I throw them hands on you.
Knock it off.
Sorry.
Boop. Stop.
Sorry.
All right, let's go. This music in this game is fire.
Come on, Bucky, fight back!
I'm gonna make you and your boyfriend pay for this!
Oh! Wrong person.
I'll break every bone in your scrawny little body, chump. Chump.
Can't mess with Russell,
bro. What's up? Get up.
Okay.
Okay.
Don't mess with me now.
Stop.
All right, Bucky, let's go.
I love beating you up.
Got you.
Your mama hits better.
Are you hurting yet?
What?
You're dead.
Yeah, Gary is sketchy.
Come on, dude. Chill out.
Has that crazy bum ever tried to touch you?
Don't mind if I do.
I'm going to get you!
Oh. Look at that. Ninja, rebirth!
I don't care anymore! This is it for you!
Dang. Move. Move, Bucky.
Get closer!
You think I'm just gonna lie down and take it back
tense? I love him!
Sorry,
as a friend!
You finished.
I just want you to know...
Damn it, kids! Keep it down!
Nice
what
to know
heck?
There's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Thanks, Timmy. That's great.
That's what I needed right here. Yeah. See, did he get back up? Y'all see that, right?
Another good deed done.
What is long until you get back up.
So
yeah, you're a loser.
What?
You're ugly. Nice one, genius. You're trash and you know
it. Around here. Come on.
What's up?
You're ridiculous. Look at you.
That double uppercut. He ain't know what to do.
Give up on those dreams of becoming a boxer, my friend.
What is this? Maximum capacity.
I need more growth.
Ooh. Oh yeah, I do need to get to class.
What?
You see me going to class, right, dog? Chill. Watch this, watch this. Ooh.
Ah, here we are again. Please get out your sketchbooks.
Let's go. Ooh.
Very pleasing work, Jimmy.
That's
a 50% bonus. All right.
People nerds.
My hero. I'm gonna take a nap
comrades.
In the boiler room.
People
I can't wait for someone to bring a meal so I can beat them.
Well, see, I can't wait until somebody breaks the rules so I can beat them.
You're gonna feel the pain.
Why do they give us so much homework?
Textbook. Alright.
I heard they're gonna do away with grades this year. Help
me out here, please! Carton eggs, what's up?
Okay,
no problem.
Now all we gotta do is get back to the library!
That thing with time it is!
Yep. Greetings!
Time for a beatdown!
Oh snap! I see you, Algy!
You're such a noo-noo head!
Be glad I didn't hurt you!
Let's go. What? Try again late. How did I fail you?
Help your fellow Bulwark Academy.
What do you want?
Hi, remember me? I hear you're mechanically apt, but I'm not sure I believe it.
A, my mom will be so.
She's looking at it.
Can everybody make their way to class,
here, things are gonna be different.
Dang.
I know it.
School store.
Attention, attention. For your information, no constitutional amendment allows students to carry any sort of weapon at Bulwark.
Why are boys so confusing?
Come on, just need one more locker. All right, there we go. $10. That's what's up. Hey.
Wow. Did you get a nose job or something?
I like you, Jimmy, but I probably shouldn't.
Hope you appreciate it.
You know, Jimmy, you're so nice to me. I'm feeling really.
A little closer, please.
Shy.
You're trying to judge me.
That was nice.
Oh!
Oh.
Class, you little turd.
I got lost me. Almost didn't make it.
Doing that.
All right. Another story mission.
Well, hello there.
Give it back.
Or what?
Or, well, just give it back.
Are you threatening me, Metal Mouth?
No, I just give it back. You can't just steal things from me.
Unfortunately for you, my pig ugly friend, that is exactly what I can do. In fact, I can do anything I like in this place. Anything at all. Ciao, Spotty.
Give it back.
And you should stay out of the girl's
room. How's he sound like that?
Perv. I see you undressing me with your eyes. Sicko.
You wish.
Please, will you help me?
Do I have to?
Yes, it's vital. She's stolen my lab notes. Without them, I'm gonna fail chemistry and I'll never get into med school. Now I won't find the cure for cancer. Basically, the future of the whole world rests on those notes.
What's in it for me?
Well, if you get them back, I'll kiss you.
Ugh.
What?
That's okay.
Well, okay, but if you don't, I'll tell the whole school you're some kind of sad sicko who spies on girls getting changed in their dorm.
Relax. One set of lab notes coming up.
I wish I could just smack somebody when I come past them. Oh, I thought I could talk trash to her.
Do not go wrong.
I'm on fire.
I'm on fire! Oh, messed up. Here you go.
Here you go.
Oh, Jimmy.
Called it, too.
Thank you. You're wonderful.
Come on. Give me a kiss.
What?
Thank you for being my partner for this.
All sorted.
Other girls tell me that Jimmy Bello hits girls.
Oh, hello.
What?
Hey, sweet cheeks.
That was a one-time thing.
I got them just for you.
This is so sweet. If you kiss once a day, you'll live longer.
Really?
Sometimes I just want to tear my hair out, scoop my brains with an ice cream scoop, and throw it at a passerby. I heard like 10 people made out here.
What?
Ah.
Alright, it's almost 7 o'clock on game. Love this fight music, I don't know why. Upstairs, dang.
I have got a gut feeling about this.
This made me think of Sly Cooper. Well, equipped with this. $10, all right. Show yourself. Fuck off. All right, should probably go to sleep though. I don't appreciate that, sir. That's all you got?
Get lost, bitch.
Are you asking me on a date?
Now it's not the time for that, ma'am. Live fast! Fight hard, never say die.
I know I'm a good kisser. I practiced for years on my arm. She just sucks so much she can't tell.
That's what?
What are you looking at, punk?
Hi there. Figures, isn't it?
Hold on, go back.
I can't believe she asked.
Wake up, work up, it's the first of the month. Sign on. Alright. I'm not playing today. I'm going straight like this. CJ mode. What? Shirt, school slacks. Oh nah, I'm feeling school slacks. I'm gonna look like CJ.
How's it going, buddy?
What's up? Move.
Oh, please leave me alone.
What's up, dog? Huh? Like, messing with people, huh? Huh? What's up now? Ah! Who won it? Hold up. I got you.
You suck, and now you're covered in trash.
Hey, I've got a whole new bag of tricks for you.
There's a girl who got breath.
When I'm done with you, your jaw's gonna be.
Come on.
Finish.
Oh, she run? Oh, she's out. The candidate.
Move, nerd.
How original. Call me a nerd. What next? Four eyes? Sticks and stones may break my bones, but words will never hurt
me. All right, you have fun.
Hey, what's this?
Trying too hard. Your voice cracking, dog. Can't be like that.
Class president, dummy. It says class president.
I know.
That's you?
I'm the most suitable candidate I know.
Yeah, so's your mom.
Yeah, right.
Oh, no.
Yo.
Don't forget to wipe.
How's the campaign, Ernest?
You'll vote for me, won't you?
Yeah, not a chance.
What if I pay you?
Pay me? Now you're talking.
I always knew I was a born leader.
Yeah, but unless you buy everyone's vote, you're never gonna win. Because they are definitely gonna ruin your speech at the debate.
Oh. Unless I had a security manager. Oh, please, please,
I don't know. Security managers, they cost a lot of money.
Oh, I have money. I can pay you.
Good. I've always been a politician at heart.
Let's get it. What? Where's it at?
Students are reminded not to stuff other students in the lockers, and if they do, to please remember to let them out again.
That hurt you much more than it hurt me.
Bro, come on.
I told you I'd bring you down.
Why are they so stupid?
Please go to your lab stations. Don't get too creative now, and for God's sake, don't eat anything.
All right.
Fascinating, isn't it? Very good. Carry on. Keep up the good work. You're almost done.
That's it.
Excellent work today, Mr. Hopkins.
It's easy when you know how.
Stink bombs.
Job well done.
All right, we're gonna skip this if I can. Yeah. All right, so where is this at?
Ever been kicked out of an all-you-can-eat buffet?
I wish you had a bodyguard.
Welcome.
Why do you even try?
I won't mince words, my friends. This school needs help. My help.
Teacher's pet!
How many of you out there feel...
abused by society. Let down
okay,
by most establishments.
Be nice.
Hey, stop it!
Ernest, you're a dork!
I feel your pain, my children. Do not despair.
Headshot.
Here, my friends.
Hey, you suck!
I'm choosing me as your leader.
Careful, Wim!
We will... Ouch! That's just not right!
Good job, artist!
You scrawny little puke, dumbass!
Abusive prefect? Ow! Why is this happening?
I heard you like art class, you fruit!
You like
lackluster teaching! Gone!
Tell me to whip you, huh?
Physical education! Gone!
You couldn't beat a fly!
Bulwark will be the model for a pure academic. Ouch! This is intolerable!
Hurry up, just hurry up.
No longer wasted on silly. Ow!
I'm gonna make you swallow this!
My opponent would have you believe that sports are more meaningful for your future.
Who's that idiot on the stage?
Than decent textbooks and competent teachers. What have sports done for you? Except
get him off the stage!
Cause pain and misery. While my opponent may also be more popular, looking and muscular, and not the attention of the school bimbos.
Bimbos.
Hey, you suck!
Ow! What is this happening?
Your mother wants you to call her!
Just like doesn't have what it takes to be president! There are some who claim I don't represent the masses. Ouch! That's just not right! Let me tell you.
Yo, what's going on? Why does it get so hard now?
Just as much as you. Time to change for the better.
What's up, maggot?
It's fine, Lou.
In closing, remember, a vote for E means a vote for me. Thank you, everyone. Good night.
Yay, woohoo, yay. You've earned a super slingshot. Oh.
I think we can call that a wrap.
I didn't even know you could get a rash there.
What?
Excuse me, would you help me, please?
I gotta get my friend out of class.
All right.
He's gotta help me with my homework.
I really need to beat someone soon.
I hope the police got my application.
I get my money. See slide. Wait, what? Well, that's fire. On my bed for it too. It's a snack. Okay, okay.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No,
yeah.
Of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween. All the prefects are at some party, and the teachers are entertaining. I use that word loosely, the kids. No, I'd say the opportunities for fun are pretty much nil.
What do you have in mind?
Come on, you'll see.
I despise weak people.
I live for this!
Guys, I look like a jerk.
No, you look fine. Don't be a baby.
No, I look like a jerk.
Get off me.
Here's hoping someone gets badly hurt.
You're pathetic.
Russell smash!
Hold up. Damn. Dang, I'm dead. Hit me with that three piece.
Fair man.
I got my ass kicked.
That's right.
Inside Russell sticks.
I put a costume in your closet. Put it on.
Am I handsome?
Yes.
Yes, I am.
Everybody eat that selfies.
Well, it's your costume, you swine.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just lying here wishing I could be more like you.
Yeah, whatever.
But I'm cursed.
Yeah? Really?
Yeah. Cursed by brains. Do you know what torture it is to be thinking all the time? No, of course you don't.
Yeah, you're cursed. You're great. Whatever. What else is going on?
Not much. Let me see. It's Halloween.
Yeah, why are we rewatching this? Hold up.
Let's go get Pete. I got him a real nice costume.
Look, you got hit with the
guys. I look like a jerk.
Kick butt.
No, you look
somebody
fine.
Wants to
don't
be a
baby.
No, I look like a jerk.
I must have farted or something.
Look at that. We better help. Look at that. We better help. Look at that. We better help.
Look at that. We better help. Where Russell at?
Puny ass.
Excuse
stay
me.
Closer.
I ain't scared of you.
I guess you are trash.
Don't push me. You're both.
Yo, my boy pulled a costume out.
Next time. Oh, relax.
It's like watching dog meat.
It's Russell too big for that. What's up?
Somebody hurt someone.
I'm embarrassing too. What's going on, Russell? What's going on? Them hands up, but you ain't throwing none.
Pick your four leg lock. Come on.
What's going on?
Yeah, relax.
Ooh, what's happening? What happened, Russell? The dummy that keep throwing those.
Aw, you gonna cry?
What happened, Russell? Can I get out? Alright, thank you. So in this game, you could beat anybody as long as you got technique.
Sure.
Oh, thank you.
Was that Tomato Head?
I'm a physical specimen. You can't outrun me. Who wants to get wrecked? This is too easy.
No escape from the Trent Man. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Yeah, get him good.
You're really bad at this, huh?
Alright.
Guess you're not addicted to breathing.
Hey, Jimmy!
Sounds
think
okay.
You can help me out?
Cool, thanks.
Dang.
Damon's the truth.
You're dead.
Bro, what's up with you? Yeah.
Look at the pipsqueak.
Don't look at me.
That's my game freezing.
Look, it's Christy.
Total
Ted Thompson.
Your mama dressed.
Damn, what's going on?
I really need you to help me, man.
Let's do this.
Thanks a lot.
Next.
I look like an idiot, but I'm a nice guy. Trust me.
Ugh.
You know, you smell
you help me,
really
Jimmy?
Nice.
Please? Sorry, but I have to go study.
Sure thing.
Thanks.
Your cinema, you get me?
Be careful.
You really?
Alright. Ooh. What's up?
Watch it.
Ooh.
I'm in.
Cause three students to itch.
Don't push me.
He unlocked the pick the big prank. Start the big prank.
Okay, here's the deal. We're gonna feed Chad's dog some of this rancid meat. Wait for him to take a dump, and then...
What the hell? I'm out of here.
Whatever, Pete. Okay, let's do this, Jim. I'll explain the rest later. Get over
All right,
here,
let's
you
go.
Mutt.
Hey, what are you doing to Chester?
I'm kicking Gary. Ugh. What's up? Dang.
Here you go, boy. How about a little trick for a treat? Yum, 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 yum.
That's gross.
You make me hold this.
You lead on.
Hey, have you ever tried?
Maybe I should
look at that display.
Hey, look at me.
I'm not going to.
Come on, let's go. Go. Where the teacher's at?
Don't worry, it'll be funny.
Okay, get ready.
What the devil is going on out here?
What's going on out here?
Oh, God!
red ninja costume.
I said
oh!
I
Smear wipe? Dang. Never heard that.
Maybe I can make Daddy divorce.
Must go to school with my ninja costume. I don't even care. This one now. Go. Ugh. Most ghetto ninja. Nah, I'm gonna just go like this. Help Gary. Ew.
There you are. Come on, I found something incredible.
Hold on, relax, man. I can't keep getting in trouble. I can't get expelled again.
It's always about me with you. Me, me, me. I'm thinking bigger picture, and you're worrying about getting into trouble? You know what? You really are something.
What bigger picture?
We are gonna take over this school.
We are not taking over anything right now.
Time and tide wait for no man, my friend. But it seems they do wait for a wannabe tough guy who's nothing but a little girl.
What? Touch me like that?
So you keep telling me. Look, now come on. I promise you, after this, things are never gonna be the same again. Oh, I'm so excited! I should have stopped taking those pills ages ago.
Yeah, right. Whatever you say, Gary.
Why does it look like this?
Jimmy's gonna kick your ass!
Right, Jimmy?
Oh, so you're gonna start fighting, punk?
Are you hurting yet?
Russell's gonna hear about this.
You can't mess with the crew.
What? That's not my combo.
Made your life a misery.
That's not my combo. He's supposed to do a knee. To the school basement. All right, what are we getting in down here? Find your way through the basement.
This
Jimmy over here. That cage wasn't locked before.
Yeah, you are no help.
Way to get get into the cage.
This is gonna be good.
Oh, that's not it.
It's wrecking time.
We can't get in there. How can we get at the switch? We can't get in there. How can we get at the switch? There has to be a way to get into the cage.
That's what I'm trying to figure out, Gary. Oh.
Jimmy, over here.
Don't cross me now.
Can't get in there. How can we get at the switch?
Oh my gosh.
Jimmy, you dunce. Use your slingshot to hit the broom. Hey, Jimmy. See if you can knock the broom over somehow. Make it hit the switch.
I think. Oh my gosh. How do I hit the.
Jimmy, you dunce! Use your slingshot to hit the broom. Jimmy, over here!
Yo, Gary, you're getting annoying, dog.
Now here's another switch I used to. Whoa! Live wires!
Through the openings and walls and fences.
Let's see what this does.
I'll get this one so you can go open the door over there. Looks like I'll hold this down to get the power while you climb through and get the switch.
Oh, so you cross like in Fortnite.
All right, idiots, let's go.
Almost there.
Look at me.
A steam leak. I've heard of those happening, but I've never seen one. There's a fire extinguisher in plain view. If that could be used to cool the furnace.
I'm just gonna
transistor. What's going on? Oh my gosh.
Quick, before it heats up again.
Okay.
Right down there.
I see people rolling up.
So, Jimmy boy, here we are, the hole. The place where this school separates the men from the boys. The wheat from the chaff and all that nonsense.
Okay, so what's that got to do with standing up to people? Keeping them in line?
This is where I stand up to you, my friend.
What are you talking about?
I know you hate me, Jimmy boy. I know you said all that stuff about me behind my back.
What you snake?
Don't play innocent with me. You want to run this school? I want to run this school. Only one of us is going to make it. And it's going to be me. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and morons.
Russell!
Oh, man.
Me, Russell.
They're giving him works again.
I know, Russell. Go beat that little jerk who said that nasty stuff to me about your mom and those barnyard animals.
What? Come here. Russell wants vengeance.
How many times I gotta teach you a lesson, old man? What's up? See, you've been practicing, Russell, huh?
I'm gonna tear you apart.
My day's been good. Ah, my neck. Oh. Get off me. Get off me. Ah.
You happy now, jerk?
Ecstatic. I love to watch two morons beat the crap out of each other.
Why'd you do it, Gary? I thought we were friends.
Friends? You and me. I've taken dumps that had more brains than you, friend. No. I'm taking over this school, and you're just a liability. See you around, moron.
Well done, Jimmy. Yeah, great. What a waste of time. You all right, Russell?
Oh. Yeah?
Look, I never said anything about your mom or farmyard animals.
You didn't?
No, but I want you to stop bullying weak kids.
Why?
Because there are a bunch of kids around this place who need a beating, and you're picking on the few who don't. So I want you to leave me and him alone.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Bad Russell.
Man, giving him hands again.
With Russell, I could be forgiven for thinking my troubles at Bullworth were over. But this place is peeled off one stinking layer, and there's another even smellier one beneath.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a pugilist.
No, sir. I never pugilized in my life.
Really? And that you've been saying some entertaining things about me and some barnyard animals.
No, I never said that.
Well, I listen to things, Hopkins. You try and stay out of trouble. Now go see the cook down in the kitchen. Helping her might teach you some humility.
Okay, sir.
Hey, new kid. You're that guy that beat up Russell.
So?
Yeah.
What's it to you?
Hey, listen, we like to box, the noble art and all that. Why don't you come down by our gym in old Bulworth Vale? We should definitely hang out. Yeah, I've heard a lot of things about you.
Yeah, whatever.
I'll take you on that offer.
Okay.
Okay.
Scuzz Bucket.
Scuzz Bucket. Character sheets, hatchet.
Jimmy, buddy, I need your help.
Hey, Jimmy.
Yeah, all right.
How fast can you stuff losers into lockers?
You're gonna wish you had a bodyguard.
Come on.
Son, what's that on your legs? You want some?
Come on.
You're really beginning to piss me off.
Shut up. Yes, Dr. Crabblesnitch. Of course, Dr. Crabblesnitch. Good thing you don't know what I'm up to. Come on, bark back. I can take it.
Yeah, it's whatever. I'm not doing this mission. Nobody want to come to the locker, so...
Hey, your grandpa die and leave you his wardrobe?
Somebody wants to be handicapped.
Oh, he's getting beat.
Somebody wants to be handicapped.
Looks like your mom forgot to change.
What's up?
Come on, punk. Let's rock.
Jim, go stand over by the bike workstation.
Wait, I don't get to work on cars?
Cars are for seniors. You gotta walk before you can run, boyo.
I get a bike? Hey.
Show me you can do it right, son.
That was right.
Shutting up and working? It works. Good work, Hopkins.
All right.
You're showing promise, Hopkins.
Yo, I really got Gary in the chat. Gary, you did me dirty. I'm coming for you, bro.
Jimmy comes through again.
You're just another bit. No, you can't do this to me, please.
Look who's decided.
You're gonna get creamed. Hey, baby. Your mom made you that shirt.
Why are you
that thing? I throw it every.
The heck?
Look at him, you wriggle!
Tall, tall.
Whatever.
Everyone's so tall.
This town needs a decent drive-in.
Yeah.
Jerk.
You bought a ticket for the pain train.
Choo-choo!
I'm gonna pound your
Don't
face.
Don't worry, I'm coming.
Ooh, I could have been a contender.
Ah.
Back off.
Oh, 100% dorky.
Okay, you
hey,
win.
Come
Uncle!
Who's there?
You deserve that.
At least this numbs the pain in my heart.
Hey. So where am I going? Getting fresh, bro.
Welcome.
You just heard he swallows spit. What? Who said that? Get caught for truancy if you wear the red ninja costume. That's fire. Hollywood. Heartthrob. No. I don't know which one to get. Chocolate. I'm getting this, man.
Who does the best dues?
Why am I holding a screwdriver?
Hello. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very popular with the better class of students.
Aquaberry vest? Alright, I'll get it. You know I don't match right now.
Thanks for choosing to shop here.
Where's my bike? All right. Oh, this is boxing right here, right? I'm guessing that's what this B is. Bus stop. Oh, that's a bus stop. It's not my bus and I know it. Oh. Oh.
Okay, that was
dang.
Now, where was I?
You'd get a lot further in life if you look good.
Wait. Alright, so where is bus stop, boxing?
I suppose so. Well, I like my hair.
I might just not have that unlocked yet. Death. I play on PS4. All right, Gary, I got you. Hold up. Some moves, a little help to you.
I suppose you want to train again.
I got you, fam.
Just what I wanted. This was my favorite combination back when I had.
Ooh.
Sometime, but not too early. You're just a damn drunk. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
That was easy. How's it going?
Something special for me.
I just had the option. No, I don't. The diary, hold up.
Hey, Beatrice, what's wrong?
Two things. Firstly, my cold sores are totally acting up again.
Ew, gross.
Secondly, Mr. Hattrick saw me writing in my diary during class, and he took it and he locked it in his desk. And he says he's gonna give it to the principal tomorrow. If anyone sees what's in there, I will just die. It's really personal.
Yeah, well, nothing like having the whole school know your deepest secrets. Makes your teenage years go by in a flash.
Yeah, well, you'll soon find out.
Me? Why?
In the diary, I talk a lot about you and me.
What? There is no you and me.
Yeah, yeah, there is. See, first you rescued my notes from Mandy, and then we fell in love, and you brought me flowers, and wrote me poetry, and showed this kinder, sensitive side that soon the whole world is gonna know about. We're like doomed lovers.
What?
Okay, I'll get your book back.
Then we can kiss. The cold sores aren't contagious once they start to scab over.
Ew. Right, Sony.
Just what I was looking for.
Yo, my man's Gary is really giving me tips here. Dude, Jimmy boy is so bad. Bad teeth, bad hair, bad smell. Bad smell, bad attitude, and yet there's something about him that is just so alluring to Bucky. I told Bucky about how I felt, and he didn't seem happy at all. That makes me a little sad because Bucky's been a great friend. I hate to think that something or someone in his life is not treating him well. Oh, I knew it. I walked by him today and he looked at me. He's such a free radical. How did I love to pair his electrons? Whoa. The whole thought of us making sweet organic chemistry just sends shivers down my spine. Oh no, I'm gonna burn this. Can I burn? Is there an option to burn this? No? Alright. get a couple of these.
Oh, there you are. Did you get it?
Yes, I did. And I didn't read it much.
Much obliged.
Ugh.
That was exactly as I did.
Nice work, Jimmy.
All right, everybody watching the stream right now, if you get hear me say I'm here. Jetfire, you're here. This is important if you say I'm here for what I'm about to do. All right, the reason I'm saying this is because right now. I'm about to end this episode, but I'm about to start a new one up right after, so if you want to be in the part I'm about to make right after this, stay on my channel and just keep refreshing it until it comes up. Cause I don't want to make this too long. I want to split it up. All right, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. About to make a part right after this, so stay tuned.